First at noon, a live look inside the U.S. Capitol, where House Democrats are expected to vote on impeaching President Trump for a second time. Good afternoon, I'm Frances Wang. Lawmakers have began debate on impeachment proceedings. If approved, which is expected, Mr. Trump will become the first president ever impeached twice. CBS4's Natalie Brand is live on Capitol Hill with the latest. Natalie?
Good afternoon, Francis. And right now, House members are wrapping up a procedural vote before they will move forward with the official debate on the article of impeachment. And in the impeachment report, House Democrats argue that the president has engaged in a prolonged effort to overturn the election results, culminating in his speech last week ahead of the violent and deadly attack here 1 week ago.
1 week after a mob of President Trump supporters made an assault on the U.S. Capitol, the House of Representatives will vote on an impeachment charge against him, incitement of an insurrection.
We are debating this historic measure at an actual crime scene, and we wouldn't be here if it weren't for the President of the United States.
In and around the Capitol, armed National Guard members and law enforcement remain on high alert. Some Republicans say this impeachment could cause more division.
Emotions are clearly running high, and political divisions have never been more apparent in my lifetime. We desperately need to seek a path forward, healing for the American people.
But unlike the first time, this afternoon's vote will be bipartisan, with a growing group of Republicans supporting impeachment.
Looking at the impeachment article and knowing that the president incited an insurrection and now, you know, steps out and claims he bears no responsibility, I think in my mind, at least in my conscience and what I believe my job is, there's no way I could vote no on this.
House GOP leaders say they will not pressure their members to vote one way or the other today. And on the Senate side, some Republicans have signaled they're open to considering impeachment.
The New York Times is reporting Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell is supportive of impeachment proceedings, which could open the door for other GOP senators to follow suit.
I know many of them are very open to voting to convict the president. I think they're waiting to see what the articles are and what the vote is today in the House of Representatives.
House Speaker Nancy Pelosi has already named the 9 impeachment managers who will act as prosecutors during a Senate trial. House Democratic leaders say they will send the article of impeachment to the Senate immediately.
Now, the House Majority Leader also told reporters that he expects as many as 20 Republicans in the House to side with Democrats and vote to impeach the president. But it's still a little unclear because so many GOP members are still staying quiet about how they will vote. And that includes South Florida's Republican members. I've been continuing to reach out to the offices of Congressman Diaz-Balart and the new members, Representatives Jimenez and Salazar. They have not yet revealed how they will vote on impeachment, Francis.
Will be a very busy day. Natalie Brand, thank you for that.